Hola and bienvenido, welcome to I Just Watched. I'm Joseph, and we're checking out the One Piece trailer, the live action brought to us by Netflix. I'm intrigued. I like bits and pieces of the show, but I haven't seen all of it, and I doubt I ever will because there's so much, and we still have no idea. We've never even seen a piece of the One Piece. I'm more curious of how the live action is going to do it. Are we going to get to the One Piece a little bit quicker in a couple movies, or is it going to take as long? We can chat. Let's check this out, and we'll chat afterwards.
Ever since I was a kid,
the that could be anyone calling.
So, I'm setting out to follow my dreams. I'm gonna be king of the pirates.
I mean, it looks pretty.
All I need is a loyal crew, and I think together we'd make a pretty good team. We're heading up to the Grand Line.
I don't know how I feel about the guy who's playing Straw Hat, like,
a treacherous
voice.
Stretch of ocean with bigger islands and bigger pirates.
Looks like they're putting some money behind it.
Careful
to make
with
it look
that.
Pretty and proper.
I'm sensing a little bit of tension amongst the crew.
Not a crew.
We haven't sailed together for very long, but I know we've got each other's backs. All great fighters call out their finishing moves.
No, they don't.
I mean, kind of digging it. Like I had briefly stated, I haven't really seen the entirety of the show. I've seen bits and pieces of it. I want to get into it because I like from the bits and pieces I have seen. It's just there's so much and there's so many other shows that I'm trying to catch up on. So like adding this never-ending series onto a giant list, it just weighs heavy on me. I'm just like, damn it. Eventually, hopefully, maybe, if they find a stupid piece, I'll jump on it then. But by then, it's going to be like 30 seasons deep, it feels. But I mean, I like the characters. I like the humor behind it. I like the idea and story that is One Piece. So I'm intrigued. I'm definitely going to check this out. Parts of it look good. The only thing that doesn't really call to me immediately is Homeboy's accent for playing Luffy. I mean, it's not a big deal. It just kind of threw me for a bit. But I can get used to it. If it's a banger, it's a banger. I'm hoping it is. Love hearing from y'all. Comments, questions, concerns. Do you love One Piece, the show, the manga? Are you excited for this? How does it look for you? Because again, I am low tier fan. I enjoy it, but I'm not a diehard. I don't know a whole lot. So this would be, there's going to be a learning curve for me. So just being honest and upfront from the jump. But I want to hear your thoughts as a like true fan. How do you feel about this? Comments, questions, concerns. I love hearing from you. But until next time, stay safe. Be well. Y con mucho amor. Adios.